Jelly Beans. This is Jewelry Jelly here with Lily and George Washing Machine. And today is Monday. It's a new week. I hope everybody had a great weekend. Hello to MJD82. Thank you for coming. I had a very good weekend. Basically, did some shopping with my mom and had lunch together yesterday, which was pretty good. We're going to a wedding in October and needed dresses for the occasion, so that's what we did. Got a very nice dress. Also, we had barbecue for lunch. Really good barbecue. And let's see. What was Saturday? Okay, we've already cleared this stage. And then this stage we cleared. Now this stage we need to clear. Alright, so Saturday we watched Backlash. Was very interesting, yes, French wrestling. Man, it's like, I learned French all the way from fourth grade until my senior year of high school. I even went to France for a couple weeks when I was in my senior year of high school. And it's like, I mean, as much as, like, it's riding a bicycle, you do kind of forget how. Ah, this kind of place. Lovely. Ouch! I got squished! Anyways, I hope you liked your little, experience with, Princess Jellycat on last Thursday. I was requested to have her come back and say hi. And I'm thinking of probably making that a more regular occurrence. I just love Princess Jellycat. I mean, it is so freaking cute. I fell in love with the model as soon as I saw it. Perk up with 3 cups of coffee. Oh, I could really go for 3 cups of coffee right about now. Yes, the convenient not die holes. Squish! I don't want to be squeezed, Kirby. Another cup of coffee. Oh, did I miss a thing? Aha, I did. Yay! Oh, I missed one. I guess that must be the safe spot. Nope. Ouch! Can I even get that thing? I mean, geez. Oh, snap! Ugh, squish! Private Maverick, how's it going? Alright, and that's another level. Infiltrate the control room. Right. Gathering of the Beast Council. Oh boy, is this an enemy gauntlet level? Oh boy. Gonna go for? I'm gonna go for Meta Knight Sword. Alright, folks, let the gauntlet begin! One down. Oh boy, one of these, huh? So who, let's see, I'm gonna do the chakram. Alrighty, bring it! Smack. Ooh. All right, got another Waddle Dee. Let's try this again and see if we can save the Waddle Dee. All right. All right, who's next? Loreline. Meowch. No other secrets around here, it looks like. Except for that! Alright, it's Roller Coaster Kirby time! That was really cool. It's just a shame that we're gonna have to do this all again because I missed a switch. All right. Ah, there was another one at the back of that level. Let's see. I think I'm just gonna pass this right now and we'll see what happens. Venture deep into the secret passage. Huh, interesting. The Beast Pack's final stand. let's head to Waddle Dee Town and grab ourselves a Maxim tomato just in case. Alright, we got the evolution of the tornado ability. And we've officially saved 202 Waddle Dees. Nice. Alright, so let's go grab ourselves new evolutions. Okay, let's see what we've got open for now, because I don't think we have enough money to get multiple evolutions. Okay, so we have 4 evolutions available. I am going to go for bomb for now. Homing bomb. That's gonna be fun. Excuse me. Okay, get ourselves a Maxim tomato to go. All right. Now let's do this. Beast Pack's final stand. Oh yeah, this isn't ominous at all, is it? This is so not ominous. This is so not ominous that it went all the way down and through the other side of ominous and back out the other side. Oh, it's one of these levels, huh? Number one, rescued. Okay, what's beyond the door? We have Water Balloon Mouth Kirby. No! I was too close. Well, that was nice of them. Oh! I wonder if I missed something back there. Probably. Thank you. All right. Fall. What is in this door? It is dark. Up. How do we defeat this one? Okay, so it looks like, oh boy, whirlpools and crocos. Oh, Scarfy. All right, time crash, Kirby. Now, what's going on here? Oh. Well, guess what? So cool. now! I got Cone Kirby! Smack. Oh! It's the end of the level! Don't fall in the lava while using Cone Mouth! Whoa! I did a perfect clear! Lethal Leopard Claraline. Claraline tried to cut your adventure short at the Wandaria Circus. She normally acts as a point of contact for the Beast Pack's boss, but she couldn't resist the chance to track Kirby down herself. Her grace and speed are quite impressive, so the rest of the pack thinks of her as an idol. She has lots of fans. Captured Elfin. Elfilin was captured by King Dedede after the battle at Winterhorns. His cheerful advice, once so common and helpful, was replaced with heavy silence. Don't be sad, Kirby. Aww. Well, we're gonna go rescue him soon, I'm sure. All Waddle Dee saved! Yay! In the presence of the king. I wonder what king we're referring to. Okay, folks. This is it. The one for all the marbles. The final stand. The ultimate battle. The end of the road. Do you feel your heartbeat? Mm-hmm. his primal nemesis, Forgo DDD. Oh, great. He's a two-stage boss! Smack! Don't get hit by Forgo DDD's fire attack. Okay. Well, here's DDD. He's like, what the heck happened to me? What happened? What's wrong? Huh? He looks so cute. despite his Meta Knight cosplay. Let's get out of here! Oh no! He's like, oh, nice! He's all like, I'm gonna take care of these. You go rescue the rest, Kirby. Aww. Lab Discoverer. Oh, interesting. Aww.
However, 30 years after our research began, a warp experiment incident occurred in this facility. A new life form separated from the main specimen escaped in the aftermath. That new subspecimen has yet to be recovered.
Okay, so... Why do they sound so happy? Oh! Take a good look, Pink Intruder. Isn't this a beautiful sight? You're not even seeing the Great One in full form. They're incomplete without their other half. Long ago, the Great One granted the people of this world a miraculous power. Those people left this world behind and entered a land of dreams. Once the Great One is complete again, I know we will also receive this miraculous power. We... the ones they left behind in this forgotten land. And now, the time has finally come. No! That's right. This small creature here is the Great One's missing half. Finally, after all our planning and effort, we can help the Great One reach their complete form. We've dreamed of this moment for so many years. If you dare to stand in our way, we'll feast on your hide! King of the Beasts, Leongar. Good. Got him. Hey! You dare! Plan ruined. Important plan. Needed labor. Open vortex. Found workforce. Brought here and yet ever made. Irksome pink contaminant. Careful planning. Now wasted. No more planning. No more patience. Instead, everything shall be consumed. Oh boy, this is so not cute. Ugh. Oh my god. That's just gotta be the most un-Kirby Kirby I've ever seen. Invasive species, Fectoforgo. Oh no! That wasn't even its final form! Whoa. Ultimate life form, Fecto Elephus. Elphilus. Yikes. Man, if only I had gotten off that multiple shot. Thank you. boy. Ouch. little guy. You're okay now. Yay! Ooh. Oh great, it wasn't even its final form again! Such incredible power! Whatever it's trying to do, it's going to be pretty bad! What is it, Kirby? Whoa, is that your home? Is that Planet Popstar? Oh no, it's pulling Popstar through that hole of vortex! It wants your world to collide with this one! We have to stop it, but how? It's gonna isekai. He's gonna isekai it. Okay. Here comes Truck Kirby-kun. Get isekai'd! Smash! Okay, now what? On Popstar, but is this Planet Popstar? Ooh, everything is being pulled in! I need to close the connection between worlds! Even if it takes all the power I've got! Hey, Kirby. Thanks for everything. Aww. Aww. All right, looks like it's time for the credits to roll. Oh, Mamiya Kurumi and Makiko Omoto. Oh, Minata. Oh, Minata. That one person that passed by, I could not read their name, it passed by way too fast, but they are Minami Takayama, and they are the voice of Detective Conan, among others. Yes, congrats. There's Hal. To be continued. I'm guessing he's the penultimate boss. Like, the final boss once you 100% the game. So, it's actually kind of sad. Like, all the people in the Forgotten World decided, let's go to a land of dreams, and they left all the animals behind. And let the world go to rack and ruin. Aww, the Waddle Live Corner Stage. You can now enter the Ultimate Cup in the Colosseum. Battle tough opponents and aim to become the champ. Want to increase the power of a copy ability? Good news! Copy abilities can now be powered up at Walt D's weapon shop. Claroline is visiting our town. She looks a bit upset. Ah, are you thinking what I'm thinking, Kirby? When things finally calmed down and the animals came to celebrate with us, Leongar was missing. I bet Claroline has been looking for him. She might have found something. We should ask her what's going on. Okay, so there's post-game stuff. When I severed the connection between our two worlds, I used up all my power. I blacked out. But Claroline found me. She kept me alive. That's how I was able to see you again, Kirby. So if she needs help, then I volunteer. Aww. How do you do, Kirby? Would you like to hear the latest info from around the world? Ah, King DDD has the blueprint. Isn't he in town? This week's world record time for tilt and roll, Kirby, is 12.96 seconds. So far, you've saved 217 Waddledees, and the combined total saved all over the world is 750,902,626 Waddledees. Hiya, Kirby. Been a while, hasn't it? I didn't get to say it before, so thanks for saving King DDD. Speaking of, he seems to really like this town. He's been resting to help himself heal. Actually, we have something to give you. It's a blueprint from King DDD. A gift from the king! What an honor! The Masked Hammer Blueprint. So here's the sound test. Is this another mysterious vortex? What? You sense Leongar somewhere in there? Ooh boy. Oh my gosh. This feeling! This is exactly how it felt when I was absorbed by my other half, Fecto Elphilus. It's possible that after that big battle, Leongar became trapped in this strange place. Come on, Kirby, we have to check it out. Isolated Isles, Forgo Dreams. Okay. You got a piece of Leon's soul. Wait, is this Leongar's soul? It must be a tiny fragment of it. If you collect more of these scattered soul pieces, you might be able to save him. Ah. So we have to save his soul. Thank you. looks like you've already collected all the pieces of Leon's soul in this spot. Let's check the next area. Okay, so it looks like we need some sort of power to get through here.
Thank you.
Ouch! Ouch! Way too much of a hassle. Whoa. Oh, great. It's Kirby Anna Jones time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, we're halfway through to restoring his soul. Darn. Oh, nice, a rare stone. Thank you. Ooh. Phantom Gorimondo. Ouch. I'm wondering if maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Let's see. Alright, I gotta continue this. Because otherwise it won't save my progress. Thank you. smack. All right. Hey! Alrighty, so we got 37 out of 50 pieces of Leon's soul. So, Wild Hammer. This hefty hammer is made from super tough stone. It's too heavy for quick hits, but each powerful swing will deal explosive damage. You'll even crack the ground itself. Alright, I think we are going to end things off tonight here. Okay, I'm gonna head back to Waddle Dee Town and we are going to end things off. So let's see who is streaming right now. Alright, 400 Stark coins from the Waddle Dees. And let's have a nice little nap. Aww, they're sleeping together. So cute. Alright. Okay, let's see. We are... Alright, we're going to go raid... We're going to go raid Shellshock Prime. Mega Man Powered Up is what he's playing right now. Alright, everyone. So, tonight, this is going to be the last that we're playing Kirby and the Forgotten Land. So, next... Well, this coming Thursday, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be delving into Maybe Portable, which is a themed month revolving around portable style games like the original Game Boy. There is one that I've been meaning to play on stream that was released for the Switch called Melon Journey Bittersweet Memories. And then I've been looking at a bunch of Game Boy style games on itch.io that are free that I'd like to try playing. So yeah, that'll be our plans for the rest of the month, and in any case, this has been Jewelry Jelly with Lily and George Washing Machine. And until next time, may all of your tea times be perfect.